Have you ever heard of the issue of human sex trafficking?
I try not to get into current affairs because I want to stay happy and stupid.
Have you heard of sex trafficking? Do you guys know what that is?
No, not at all.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't think it's going on today in our modern society. I would hope not.
Sex and money, they go together.
Yeah, I know it still goes on. I know it's f***ed up.
There's just been an acute awareness of trafficking in places like Asia or Eastern Europe. And nobody thinks that slavery is happening in the United States, in their city or their suburb or their small town.
12 and 14 is the average age that a young child can become active in this terrible abuse.
I thought I was the only 12-year-old. I was told to lie and say that I was 16 years old.
I was 14 years old. He took me from here to California.
They're supposed to be, at this age, in a loving, comforting home environment. And instead, they're with pimps and johns and in dangerous places where they're raped and abused.
Sex trafficking functions like a very sophisticated business.
None of my girls could ever come in with less than $500. So I was getting $3,500 a night, 6 days a week, so whatever that is.
There are at least 100,000 American kids a year who are the victims of child prostitution and child trafficking. The only way not to find this problem in any city is simply not to look for it.
In 2007, we went on a trip around the world, and we were studying social injustice and how to raise awareness. So when we were writing the book, we realized that there was trafficking in America.
So we're literally getting into a 32-foot motorhome and traveling across the country to see how big this problem really is and what we can do about it.
To be told that there's prostitution taking place in massage parlors is different, I think, than going in and actually seeing the massage parlors. It is unsettling.
I just talked to the manager.
Yeah.
We'll give you guys a $5 discount, $35 per person.
A girl would only be about 12 or 13. She came in with Jack dress on.
I feel like I'm gonna cry.
I actually ran away from home. Men would come in the house and give the other man money, and they would just rape me.
The man who wants to have sex with a child is pretty much 95% married, 75% white.
Look at that little daughter.
100% of the funds come to me if you're a real pimp. Dress them, feed them, keep them broke.
Makes you feel really kind of icky, doesn't it? But that's how the game goes.